Hello everyone, and welcome back. Before we start, make sure you download the file in the description. Also download Zarkiver if you don't have it. Now let's start.
Thank you. Yeah.